Maybe just to back up, to illustrate that point, can you walk us through the process of where a barrel actually comes from? So who owns the white oak trees? When do they decide to cut them down? And then how does that whole process of creating the barrel actually happen?
Yeah. So Tracy, follow me on this one. What can you say about an acorn?
It's small, but it grows a large tree.
Yeah. In a nutshell, it's an oak tree.
Very good.
We don't get a lot of forester jokes, but you know, they grow on you slowly.